A one-time school security officer is now accused of sexually assaulting a high school student a decade ago. Rubel Martinez, who goes by the name Tim, was arrested and charged this week. The alleged assault happened at Lakewood High School and Jefferson Junior Senior High School, where Martinez worked from 2006 to 2022. He was most recently a pastor in Tacoma. His next court date is Friday.